Hey guys, today I'm showing you the I stupid menu, and let's begin. Here it is. So, here's the Discord of the I stupid menu, but you can get the menu in my Discord too. You can find my Discord under my profile. Here's the advantage mods, movement mods, but here's the settings first. Here's menu settings. Like you can do right hand and you have it on this hand and not on this one. No. Like this, wait. And you have it on the right hand, not on this hand, on the left hand. No. Bro. Now you have it again here. And you can do both hand here and here. Yeah. And the nice thing is, you can drop it, or just throw it, look. Okay. It's just stop. Then, the next mod is, like, if you press here, then you have the mod menu, and it's like floating on your hand, like this. So, I don't like it, I love it like this, but you can decide how it is. Yeah. I like this so much. And the mod menu gets smaller. I just love this. Then don't do this, guys. You don't want a long menu. You don't want this. Just deactivate it. Better. Next page. Freeze player and menu. I actually don't know what this means. Let's try it. Oh, it freezes the player. It doesn't let me go. And I have the mod menu on. And this... Yeah. You're getting reported if someone sees you like this. You're getting reported, bro. Like, minigames kids will report you if they see your rig just... No. Okay, come on. No. Okay, next. Finally. Next mode. Huh? Wait. Oh. Now you can just see the whole menu, but you can't use it. Here. Wait. I need to exit. Exit. Wait. Oh, no, it works. Huh? You guys, I need to be fast. I know the menu just wasn't working, but I need to be fast. Okay, let's just skip settings. Favorite mods. It's just your favorite mods here. Room mods. Disconnect. Reconnect. Cancel reconnecting during last random. Less room, join random, safety mods, like entry report, if someone tries to report you, you will add to Mac, you just will disconnect and, yes, anti-crash, anti-moderator, you can, the movements, there are all the movement mods, but before you download the mod, never ever use these mods here. You know why? I got banned immediately. I used them, I immediately got banned. So, my battery is on 1%. Thanks for watching, and see ya.